In the UK, when we buy stuff from eBay, we often get it supplied with European or American adapters, which often come with this little adapter, goes from our square pin to whatever gets supplied. However, these are a bit of a death trap, not just because there's no shutter on them as there should be in UK sockets, so a kid could just poke stuff in here, and it's a really generously sized hole for that. So it could poke straight into a 240 volt connection, but you can also plug things into this, like this, for instance, in live and just hanging out. And the danger of this, it works with all sort of connectors. There's a square pin plugged in that pin and plug it in upside down. You're not supposed to be able to do stuff like this for the simple reason that this is plugged into the live output and the current would be flowing through the appliance, whatever it is, and then it would come back in this pin. So this pin would effectively become live at 240 volts, with the only limiting factor being the actual current limiting element of the actual load itself. It doesn't stop there though. You can also plug things in creatively with these. You can go, for instance, between live and earth, or you could go between neutral and earth. And then just to add icing to the cake, these brass pins in the back, which are not necessarily of the correct tolerance and may damage your sockets. If they don't get them that way, the brass coating flakes off the cheap alloy underneath and it leaves little bits of thin metallic junk inside your socket next to the electrical connections. So really, really not a good idea. If you can, try to get a proper adapter or get the mains adapters that have the correct pins on them in the first place.